10% chance, not much rain in the forecast. Quickly looking at the tropics, Sean is going to dissipate in the open ocean in the next day. Then we're watching Invest 94. We'll see if there's some moisture that can move towards the Lesser Antilles next weekend. Right now, model's not aggressive with developing it into anything major, but we could see maybe a tropical depression forming in the next few days.